is hard, you will find, to be narrow or blind, if you're young at heart. Remember that song we sang about Gamble Rogers? He would have played it like this. But if you can smile to 105, think of all you derive out of being alive. And here is the best part. Looking for some place where I might lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, but no was all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. You can sing it. Take a load off Fanny.
It's gonna be scary. He tells, he
can come check. You can have him, yeah. If you're young and hurt. If you're headed to the top, you can't never lay back. Unless you get kind of like your old friend Jack. But I want to have fun, lay down in the creek. Take my guitar, my woman, three caps, and stay home. Find you a girl who'll love you all day. Like a woman, she will never run away. Never, never again. Back to the wall. Well, they down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Way back in the woods among the evergreens. Still a long cabin in a birthing world. Well, it's a country boy named John B. Good. Ain't never ever learned to read or write so well. Can play a guitar. My parents used to tell us that rock and roll was no good because it only had three chords in it. Then Buddy Holly saved the day. Remember that part in the bridge? Peggy Sue? The most beautiful chord 15-year-old guitar player ever. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue, pretty, 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 Peggy Sue. Still pretty. We sit back in the back room with our guitars and says, mm, baby, 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 baby. This song is still underway, but something is loose on my guitar. So I'm gonna take this little moment to sing a cappella for you while I replug it in. Are you ready? Here goes. Let's see if it works. In 1960, I had one of my favorite bands up near Tacoma, Washington. We played on a Friday night. We'd go to Clover Park High School, where I was going to graduate, and we played. Red sport coat, white buck shoes. The next night, though, that same four-piece band would drive up to Seattle. We'd go up to Union Street. There was a beatnik coffee house there called The End. And I'd put on my rope sandals and my shades, my beret, put a copy of the Dharma Bums by Kerouac in my hip pocket, hike it up where people would see what I was reading. And we would play it. It's not easy to say while you're playing the guitar. And Allen Ginsberg, I would read to the sound of bongos. And the people would sit down in front of us and say, way out, way out. This was before far. time we got time? I don't have a watch. Let me see if I can get out of this thing gracefully. Music's like a log, you can kick it around. Ringing off of the walls, what a beautiful sound. A woman's like a tree with her arms in the air.